Oh my!
Wait, mommy,
duh. Hold up.
We have just taken control of objective Delta.
We got the boat. Give me the boat. Freaking boat. Oh, what? Get a freaking boat, he has a deagle though. Okay then. How did he kill me from there? It makes no sense. It's defying logic. There are literally not no vehicles on this map. There's only two of them. Stop! Oh dear, I can't do anything. Stop.
Oh, be God. Advised, we've just taken control of Objective Delta.
He blows me up, he goes to blow up my mortar and he just kills himself with the C4 they placed. Yeah, it's for support. It's like a World War II style. You can actually see where you're going, you've got like a little handheld radar. The reason it's not OP is because it has a pretty small blast radius, it takes a long time to shoot. And it takes a long time to actually get out of this one. That always worked! I almost got a triple kill by going right into the middle of a group and jumping out of my bike whilst it was still going.
Be advised, we have just taken control of of objective Bravo.
No, why no? That's the problem with this, you can get spawn killed pretty easily if you spawn your teammates.
Taking control of objective Echo.
I spawn killed twice.
Enough, I just brought down the enemy commander electronic system.
I'm squad captain and oh okay I see. And I received order. Fast because it only started playing the music for that, was near the end, but we were on one ticket. Well then. Thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video if you want to watch another one.